October, pomegranate month. I think there's three major crops left here in the area. Olives in the mountains, oranges around Goetjes, and these boys around Dalian. There is so much of it. Unreal. As soon as it has rained, they burst open and they can't sell them anymore. Plus the ones that are too small, they stay behind and they all get juiced. And of course I could fill up my freezer with pomegranate juice, no problem. I can make jam. There's all sorts of things you can do with pomegranate. We only do one. We make wine out of it, and it's good. A friend of ours has a ton of trees, and nobody looks after them, so we always get to harvest them. Too bad, this year there was hardly any. So this is all I have.
I said I got a girlfriend and she treat me right. But I met another lady late last night. Oh, I meant to go home, but I wound up at her place instead. Because I'm weak-willed and I'm easily led. I said I woke up the next morning, I knew I'd been conned. My head was a-throbbing, my wallet was gone. I tried to get up, but I was handcuffed to the bed. Because I'm weak-willed and I'm easily led. I met a woman, she kept me drinking, I lost my head. Because I'm weak-willed and I'm easily led. They said I told some jokes, they said I did a little dance. They said I got up on the bar and I dropped my pants. Yeah, the next thing I know I woke up, I was a newlywed. Because I'm weak-willed and I'm easily led. You know I give in to temptation at the drop of a hat. Just give me a suggestion, I'll go for that. If I ever learn my lesson, well God only knows. I just wish I knew who put this ring in my nose.
Help, and we managed to squeeze them all and clean them all, so we have 10 liters here, 10 liters there, and 5 liters there. So what else do we need? Water lots, wine yeast, and sugar. First I'm going to measure the sugar content to see how much sugar I have to add to get to a certain percentage of alcohol. Then I will add, dissolve that in water, add it, put the wine yeast, start it up with a little sugar, add it to, and that's it.
If you can't measure the sugar content in your juice, then for pomegranate, take on average 1 kilo of sugar for 10 liters of wine on 5 liters of juice.
Boy, did I make a mess. Yeast,
over. Okay, the juice is in, the sugar water is in, the yeast is in, and we have bubbles going. So I'm good. 50 liters of wine in the making. And if you think this was a lot of work, the hard part is yet to come. Wait, 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 and wait a little longer. Every month you have to rack this to a clean bottle. And then after about a year, yeah, it takes a year, but there you have yourself. Excellent wine.